Our family really enjoys flying helicopters, but flying one with this many lights at night is fabulous. This helicopter is the Dragonfly Extreme. Later in the video, I'll show you what it looks like in the daytime. And these lights are pretty impressive in the day, but I think it's just amazing how well lit up this helicopter is. And you can see the propeller, you can see the whole helicopter, and it is really fun flying it at night. Now this helicopter is a couple years old, and when we pulled it out this time, the battery was still in really good shape. I mean, there was a lot of fly time, and compared to a lot of the smaller ones, this one stayed in the air quite a while. Now, because this is a bigger helicopter, when this thing gets close to you, you duck. And there's a few times on this camera I ducked because I do not want to get hit by the blades on this one. Well, let's check this helicopter out in the daytime. Pretty cool then too. Now this copter is not that difficult to fly because it has the two blades on top, and that makes it a lot easier to fly than some of the others. But of course, like anything, there's always a learning curve. Yeah, we have to do a little straightening after that one. The balancer definitely hit the fan blades on this one. A little adjustment and it's good to go again. Now when you've had your fun and the battery's dead, you just take it in, plug it in, and when the light turns red, you're ready to go again. Of course, by this time, it was dark, but no problems as you can see. Well, I hope you found this video fun, and if you did, please give the video a thumbs up. I'd appreciate it.